गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ टुडे वी स्टार्ट चैप्टर 16 एक्सरसाइज 16.3 रिवीजन. वर्क इज हियर. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. हाउ मच मेटल शीट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू मेक अ क्लोज सिलेंडर सिलेंड्रिकल टैंक ऑफ हाइट 50 सेंटीमीटर एंड डायमीटर ऑफ बेस 112 सेंटीमीटर. Find the area of the metal sheet in square meter. Right students, now height 50 centimeter, diameter 112 centimeter, radius, therefore radius is equal to 112 by 2 is equal to 56 centimeter. Right, now therefore we have to write the TSA. Okay, TSA of metal sheet is equal to 2 pi r, r plus h, 22 upon 7 into 56, 56 plus 50, now 44, 56 into adding this, here we get 106 upon 7, right? Multiply all these number and divide it, here we get 37312 centimeter square. Now you have to change this centimeter square in meter. Right, divided by 100 into 100, here we get 3.7312. This is the answer. Right students, now next question, question number 2. Find the question number 2 look here question number 2 find the radius of the circular cylinder whose curved surface area is 352 centimeter square and height is 14 centimeter. Now we have the formula. Curved surface area of cylinder is equal to 2 pi r h. 352 is equal to 2 into 22 upon 7 into r into h 14. 7 divided by this 2, right? Now 44 into 2 into r. Now r is equal to 352 upon 88, right? Here we get 4 centimeter. This is the height, right? Now question number 3 look here. Now find the area of the sheet required to cover both ends of an open cylinder. This is the open cylinder, right? Whose curved area is 3080 centimeter square and height is 35 centimeter. So therefore CSA of cylinder is equal to 2 pi rh. Now CSA is given here, 3080 is equal to 22 upon 7 into r 35 divided, here we get 5, 44 into r into 5, r is equal to 3080 upon 44 into 5, here we get 14 centimeter. Now area of one circle is equal to pi r square, so therefore area of two circle is equal to 2 pi r square. 2 into 22 upon 7 into 14 into 14, here we get 44, 7, 2 ja cancel, 14 to the 28, 44 in 28, now 12.32 centimeter square. This is the answer. Now thank you boys. Now remaining question of this exercise in the form of PDF. Okay, thank you.